Hey Sparks, what's going on YouTube in our video? It's so early in the morning right now. It's like 5 or 6 in the morning.
Too early.
We were supposed to be here till 6:30 in the morning, and we're supposed. It's processing. We have our papers. All our papers. We're just chilling.
Chilling.
Sorry, dude. We're just waiting, and Sergeant's pretty cool. He's our platoon sergeant.
Platoon sergeant.
I couldn't even see his face. I don't have my contacts on me, so it's like I'm blind, like a bat. I can't even see the Pepsi symbol. I didn't know that's Pepsi. That's how blind I am.
It literally says Pepsi, and I can't see it.
How do you know it says Pepsi?
No, because like the logo. I'm just like, that's like red, white, and blue. So yeah, it's Pepsi. So far, it's pretty chill. But I'm so tired. I need to put all this footage into my YouTube account. Well, I'm at my computer. So I'm just waiting in my uniform, like everybody else. I need to get a haircut. Look at this. This part needs to be cut off. Color. Sparks sodded. We're at this meeting. We're just waiting right now. Just chilling, man. When the sergeant said there's nothing to do at Fort Pope, he wasn't kidding. There's really nothing to do. However, on post, there's a lot to do, in my view. Just go on your... I would just think play video games, honestly. He did say if you play video games, you're gonna get bored and you're gonna hate life. I'm like, that's the only thing I can think of. Play video games, stream on Twitch, make videos on YouTube like I did. That's it.
It's what you make of it.
Exactly. Some people are like fishing or hunt. This is like a hunting like area that he said.
Hunting paradise.
Hunting paradise. That's what I don't hunt, so I'd rather just go to a store and buy food.
Not yet.
Not it's what yet. It's whatever. I'm just so tired. I'm hungry, tired. Not a good mix. They already ate. I'm gonna eat later. Once this whole thing is done, which I doubt. We're still in processing. It's boring. I'm gonna die. It's from boredom. So if I die, you take my room.
Oh, okay, I got you. Well, your roommate snores, so.
My roommate.
I don't want
him. It's hard to sleep, guys, because my roommate snores like a gorilla. Like, super, super loud. Like, it's hard. I'm like trying to snap my fingers, trying to bang on the wall so he can wake up a little bit and be like. But he just falls asleep like that. And I'm just like.
You gotta shove a towel in his mouth.
Yeah. I'm just get chloroform. This is how it looks like right now. It's all just. I think it's. Is it 21 of us?
21.
There's a lot of savages too.
Look at all the gear, man. All this military gear. I'ma die. I'ma die, Wilson.
He ain't gonna die.
I'ma die. Look at all this gear. I know you can carry this gear. How can I carry all this?
You're gonna push yourself. You're physically and mentally strong. Remember that.
Army strong. Fuck my life. Hey, what's going on YouTube? Another video for you guys as usual. Right now it's another vlog in the life of me and my battle buddies. I'm gonna show you guys my pretty much room area, my room tour. Barracks room tour. I'm in a holdover bay right now, but I wanna show the bathroom, but my battle buddy's taking a shower. So this is the front door. Once you enter it, pretty much have the bathroom door. And then over here, we have the kitchen slash living room space. Got a fridge, 2 chairs, a trash fucking. Ooh, hello. Ooh, sexy. Look at the muscle. Look at the muscle. Oh, hello. We got a microwave in this bitch. We got shelves and counters and a stove, surprisingly. We got a dishwasher. Huh, that's new. A sink and, you know, basic necessities for living. So this is pretty much like the kind of barrack that you probably live in, depending on the unit, actually. But when you enter, there's usually two rooms. And there's usually supposed to be like 1 and 1. But because of the fact that I'm in holdover and there's a lot of people in here, it's 2 people per room. So this is my room. My roommate is really messy. So this is all my shit right now. Like, all that. Like, all this right here, that's all mine. My personal bag, You got my assault pack. I got my rucksack. My bathroom shit. Two duffel bags. And then over here, I got my bed. I didn't make it. Fuck it. I'm only here for a week. And my OCPs. And my this is my roommate's stuff. He actually set everything like he the way he wanted. But before, when I got here, all his shit was on the fucking bed here. Like, all so much fucking disgusting, nasty shit. But yeah, he's a pretty messy guy. So, it's gonna be weird living with him, because the problem with this roommate is because he snores a lot. All the time. He snores a lot. Like, really, really bad. The fucking spider? The fuck is that? I don't know what he has a... I can see he has a fucking broken iPad. That's so weird. With the army, of course. I think that's his TV. I think it comes with a TV. I don't really know. His laptop. Another laptop. We got a desk. Cat card reader. I don't know idea why. I think that's not a cat card. Never mind. Yeah, it's like two laundry bags. What the fuck? And then, what the fuck? He has so much shit. He has more shit than me. Okay? So... And then there's a closet. It's a walk-in closet. It's pretty nice. It got a mirror to it.
Who are you talking to?
My video.
Who do you think I'm talking to?
Sexy. Hello. Hello.
What the fuck? What?
This is the bathroom. It's kind of... It's really... In my view, this is messy. If you guys can see the floors. This is just my opinion, though. I mean, everyone has their own opinion. But it's not bad, but it's a bigger bathroom than what we had in AIT. It's pretty spacious. Like,
it's
one
really big.
Yeah, one can take a shit. One
it's slippery too.
Yeah, when you take a shower.
It's very slippery.
Oh.
From the spell.
You sure fell? Slick toy hair. Got one person can take a shit, another person can brush his teeth and put something. I don't know.
It's perfect because there's a lot of us in here.
Yeah, there's four of us in total, mm-hmm. And then there's a shower. So one person can take a shower, and the good thing about the real army is you can actually have guests over, and if you're of age, 21 and up, you can actually drink, but you have to have like a 12 pack, and that's it. No more like than that, but I don't care. I don't really care about drinking, honestly. You guys see me drunk from my vlogs, but I honestly don't care. You can take alcohol away from my life, it won't affect me. But, hello. Right now, me and Sparks, that's my bad buddy, where are we gonna go?
What?
Are we gonna go get food?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Fort Polk, you can't really, there's no near DFAC other than the one at the hospital. It's like
hello,
up the hill.
Far.
Are we going up there?
What?
We're going up there? We're going up there?
We're gonna get a taxi.
Okay. You know how much a taxi is?
It's like $3.
Oh, shit, never mind. That's a good deal. $3 for a taxi to go from point A to point B. Mm. And I'm gonna get some food because I'm really hungry. I didn't sleep for 2 days straight still. And, well, I got 2 hours, but that's nothing. Like an hour or less. Yeah, overall 2 days. 2 hours for 2 days so far. And I'm surprised I'm not knocking out right now because we technically don't have anything to do.
Shit.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
I'm locking myself out of my room.
Oh!
We need his keys.
We have to go to the sergeant. Good thing. They need us. Wait, ask him if we can get keys.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Yeah, let's ask. I need to get my keys too. So, this is the hallway. That's loud. Wait, did it shut on us? Oh, no. Hey, what's going on YouTube and our vlog? Look at Sparks. We're chilling in a new Bat Buddy's car. He's in the PX right now.
We don't really know him.
We honestly don't know him fully.
He trusts us really well.
He was like, just stay here. I was like, okay. Usually they'd be like if it was me, I'd be like, hey, can you come with me in the mall?
I would make us come with
him. Yeah, but then like he was like, okay with it. And he's a pretty cool guy. And we had a class.
Martin is his name.
Huh?
Barton,
that's his name. We finished class, learned a lot about drinking, driving, and sex, and what else? Basic soldier skills and a bunch of other stuff. So we're done for the day. We really need to get the fucking financial sheet done.
We need our bonuses.
Yeah, but like, is it in the building that we're in or is it in a different building?
I think we have to do somewhere else.
You know,
it's snowing.
We can ask the sergeant, but I'll ask the sergeant to see what about the bonus part. We have to fill out some paperwork and I have a lot of papers here right now. So
So, a lot of stuff going on. Sorry if you guys can hear so much of the vent right now. But we're gonna chill in the barracks. What are you gonna do for your whole day? What are you gonna do for your whole day? I'm gonna just make videos.
Get in my jammies.
Oh yeah, we can work. That guy has his unit patch, that's fine. When we deploy, I'm deploying in September. So a lot of field training exercises and shit to do. I mean, I hate it. In this kind of weather in Louisiana, it's sleet. It's not snow slash sleet slash rain. Ish. I mean, it's wet. Technically, it melts. So it's sleet. So yeah, just gonna go back to barracks, chill, take a shit, bust a nut, sleep, make a video, play some Counter-Strike, drink some tea. Yeah. Hey, what's going on YouTube? Another video for you guys as usual. So right now I'm just chilling in my room right now. My roommate left to go to the gym. Sparks is next door talking to his friend on FaceTime. I'm drinking some green tea. Unfortunately, it's not free. I have to pay for it in the freaking vending machine, so it's whatever. $150, $150, $125. So in total, I think that's $425 for a meal. This is technically a meal, but I'm not really. And I ate earlier too. But processing is almost done. That'll take another week for sure. Kind of wish I could stay here for a long time, but I mean, this is pretty chill, this kind of atmosphere. My stuff is still here, still messy as always. My processing papers and a lot of more shit. I just finished another thing I had to do. Redid class earlier. I should have vlogged class. It was actually not so bad. It was pretty cool. But it was kind of boring too. It's like the given stuff, like don't drink and drive. That's a given. Don't text and drive. Don't do dumb shit, pretty much. I'm just editing the vlog. Well, not really editing, but it's already done with. I just had to get a thumbnail. And I already got my thumbnail, so I'm good. Hopefully you guys are having a good day. It's gonna be chilling in the barracks. It's really shitty weather today. Let me show you outside. I just realized we have a window, but we don't ever use it. But this is what fucked my life. But this is the weather right now. It's cold, it's raining, it's wet, it sucks. So, we don't really open the blinds much, so fuck it. I mean, then again, we can. I just gotta turn the bitch. It's kind of those like twisty windows. Just twist that bitch and it fucking opens. But yeah, I like it closed, but it's raining. Weather sucks balls. After all, just gotta twist this and done. It's closed, locked fully. So yeah, I was gonna be editing more videos for you guys. I have a lot more news to put out and shit and all that. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. Another day, another vlog, Sparks.
Another day, another dollar.
Yeah. Well, right now it's 12:42, and we're about to head out to get food and get supplies for the room, because we're missing a couple things. Well, I think we're missing a good amount of things. We're missing a lot of toilet paper, because that's going to run out soon. We have like 5 rolls left.
We're missing food.
Food. It's weird, because like, this teaches you pretty much to budget. And towels. We don't have no paper towels at all. We have dish soap. There's no soap. That's another thing. There's no soap. Like legit soap. I don't even need to.
What?
I didn't ever make my bed.
Well.
Yeah, his bed's fucked, but mine is always. Mine is like this. Pretty much. It's always like this. Because it doesn't matter in my view. At all. His is nice, but it's messed up a little bit. Mine's messed up though. It's just white sheets on top of white sheet on top of a blanket. And that's just my jacket. So, first vlog for the day of January 7th. It's a Saturday, 2017. So yeah, just about to chill. All right, throw this away too. We need to get more bags too, because we're running out of garbage bags. So yeah, we're just gonna get some plastic bags, put garbage inside of it, and just toss it. So, yeah, another vlog. So, we're gonna head out soon, get some food. I'm really hungry. Didn't really eat the whole day. I fell asleep last night late, and then I woke up at 8, and then I was just still in my bed for another 2 hours, just watching, well, technically 3 hours, just watching Supernatural, just binge watching it. And I'm on season 11, episode 4. I think the title's called Baby. So, yeah. Just gonna head out, come back, make some more vlogs, edit, eat snacks and stuff and shit and chill. I mean, it's a nice day. Not really, technically, it's just fucking shitty because of the weather. Weather's cold. It's like 30s, I think, or 40s. So, about to head out. Yay. Another vlog, as usual. I'm with Sparks. Rocking to hospital to get food. Already, well, technically, we're already at the hospital. And it's cold. I think it's like maybe, I'd say like 50. With the sun out, it's 50.
No, without the sun. Colder than that.
Really? Okay,
there's
maybe
still
40.
Snow on the ground.
30 to 40 ish. There's still snow around. I mean, it's like a big building. It's pretty cool. So, more experiences with the army, going through shit. And,
we've been through so much.
Yeah. I mean, basic in IT, it was, I think, might be the worst part about it. That's it. Other than that.
No, we haven't been through shit.
Not yet, but we will. We'll be in our unit later on, it's like after a week. Yeah. Oh my god, it's cold. Which one? We're at the grocery store right now at the commissary here in Fort Polk, Louisiana. It's pretty big. Kind of reminds me of the one in Georgia, kind of. The only difference between Georgia and, what do you call it? Fort Polk, Louisiana, is the taxi ride. Taxis, it's just a little more. Just it's 50 cents more from what it would cost. And it's like not even far because it's weird like that. But this, we're searching for stuff to get so we can add on to our rooms. Extra food when we're hungry. I got some drinks. A 12 pack of green tea for $5.50. It's a pretty good deal. Searching for more stuff. No idea what. He's looking for peanut butter and some other stuff. And we're just walking around. I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. They have a lot of stuff. Oh yeah, he wants his bathroom stuff. Tide. Lots and lots of Tide. For me, like, I would just choose one. I'm trying to like get used to the, what do you call it? The liquid detergent. Oh, dude, they have it. They have it. One. They have this. Wait. How many? It says 165 count. Wait, it says 9 rolls. This is 9 mega rolls. I guess the mega is the best one. Always go with Charmin. They have in my view, they have the best brand. Charmin's a good brand. These are mega rolls, not the normal rolls. I don't see any. I know, but I don't see anything small. Ugh. They got mega rolls, ultra rolls. This one's for ultra strong. I'm surprised because like, oh, they have a mini one. Maybe this one. They got Angel Soft, six rolls. I made it. Searching for more stuff for the bathroom. Should we get towels? Should we get towels?
Oh, we should have gotten the basic.
They got 2 mega ones. There's no. These are toilet? No, this is. Yeah, this is toilet. No, paper towels. More absorbent. I'll go with Bounty. Bounty's a good brand. Trying to find more stuff. It's hard to hold it too and vlog at the same time. Going around the commissary. Let me put it in the cart.
What?
Put it in the cart. Woohoo! Yay! They got bread. What kind of bread are you looking for?
Wheat bread.
Wheat bread? Let's get the Hawaiian rolls. Those are good. Hawaiian rolls are the best rolls in my view. But yeah, I got my hair cut. It's a clean shape here. And I cut it like up to here. Just gotta take another shower and be all clean because I feel all the hair in my neck right now. Bread, honey wheat, whole wheat, butter bread. That actually sounds good. Butter bread sounds actually good.
Ooh. Oh,
this is a good triangle.
Ooh. Yeehaw. Shopping with Sparks. Grocery shopping. Chilling, checking out bathroom products. So much bathroom stuff. I actually like how it is. Did you know that the taxes if you buy a car is like 16%, bro? It's a lot. Lots and lots of bathroom stuff. Even for your baby needs when you get babies. And knowing me, I don't want that now. Nope, I'm good.
Hey, what's going on YouTube? In our video for you guys as usual. Right now, it is Sunday, 11:28 in the morning right now. January 8th, 2017. I woke up pretty late. I think I'm getting sick again. My roommate left. I don't know where he went. So I got shit to clean up and fix. Got some tea and shit. Yeah, I'm gonna make some food because I'm really hungry. I think the other roommates too went to the gym. Sparks, are you there? Sparks? I guess he went to the gym with other roommate. I think all three of them went to the gym. I don't know. I really don't remember. But our fridge is pretty packed now with like frozen food. So all this shit. I think I'm gonna have fettuccine alfredo and penne with white chicken. What else do they got in here? I don't know. But we got beer. I got some beer. I bought it. I'm gonna drink it later. Not why would I drink it in the morning? Let me just put you guys down a bit. Let's just open this bitch up. Open here, Flap says. See, I was never good with like, I think I did it all wrong back then too, when I lived in Jersey. Like what we did, I would open this all the way. I wouldn't open it like this. And it would turn out bad in the freaking microwave. So just gotta put it here. Close it, 3 minutes and start. What the fuck? Is it not working or something? Is it? I don't know why, but it turned light and then all of a sudden it just went down. 300, start. See? It did that shit again. I don't know why. It's weird. Is it connected or something? Or what the fuck? Because if it isn't, I just wasted opening this fucking thing the whole time. Power level. 10 levels. I don't even know. I don't know what I'm doing. 3 minutes. Can you start the bitch? Oh, I literally had to press against the goddamn microwave to make it work. Like, press that. I did push that bitch and bam. Done. I should really stop cursing. I curse a lot. Fuck you. Oh, shit. But, it's still a chill day. It's a Sunday, so not much to do on a Sunday. Just, eat, sleep, shit. Make videos, edit videos, play video games. I was playing a lot of Counter-Strike, yesterday. I was, so into the fucking game. Reading some YouTube comments, as always. Let's just read some. Oh, so, I opened up a falchion knife. I unboxed it, and if you guys can see, it's a minimal wear. It's fucking cool. I don't really like falchion knives, honestly. So I think I'll just sell it to open more cases. I still got my Karambit, Slaughter, Factory New. I opened a good amount of things. I got an Aquamarine Revenge I wanted for an AK skin. It's a pretty dope skin, but I like the Vulcan better. I got a Tintico's Fire. It's well worn, but it looks fucking minimal wear. It's kind of weird. I got the CZ, the yellow jacket, Stat Track. Not much else. Everything else is just plain. Plain. So, hopefully you guys are having a good day. I was binge watching a lot of Supernatural last night too. I'm on, I think, episode 7. Season 11, episode 7. I doubt I'll be able to finish it because it's like 40 minutes per episode. So, yeah. I'll just read some comments. on YouTube. I haven't done this in a while, like reading the comments on YouTube. I usually like pull up my phone and show you guys. So, I mean, I could do that, but I'm on my computer. Let's see. Just shut up, said I'm leaving for MEPS in a couple of hours and for BASIC in Fort Jackson. Yeah. And then Amanda, it's like, dang, you're all over the place. Vacaville, Morgan Hill, Gilroy, Oak Ridge, and San Jose, and back to Morgan Hill. Yeah, I paid a lot of money for Uber, so it's like all the comments I have on my YouTube channel. It's pretty chill. I like reading. Like, my best part of the day, honestly, is like when I upload a YouTube video and I go on my YouTube and I click comments. Well, I click community and it goes to comments immediately. I read my comments all the time and I like responding to it because it's fun in my view. I don't know. Everyone has their own niche on it. But I think, what do you call it? Actually, I don't even know. But I guess I'm just gonna wait. I love how one of my videos is 1111 views. It's just like 1111111. So I don't really know what today's gonna be like. Not really expecting anything that crazy. I'm just gonna make some videos, edit, take a shower, drink some tea, and oh, it's done. There we go. That was fast. That was 3 minutes already. So let's go get my food. This is some like raw video footage for you guys to see. I kind of want to show the I should have shown the commissary more, but I didn't really show that much. Ooh, fuck me. Ah, fuck, it's hot. Can I do it with one hand? I can't. No shit. Fettuccine Alfredo in this bitch trying to like. I'm not really digging like microwavable food. Like, I honestly don't like eating microwavable food. I don't. But it's a quick meal, and this was like a dollar. Legitly like a dollar. I'm gonna put you guys down. These are like, I think like 70 something cents per box. Now, I usually before would just buy, like I go out, eat food all the time, and spend as much as I want. And I was like, fuck it. I wanna see like, let's see if I can manage with just fucking microwavable lunches. So, I mean, so far it's not bad. It's just the portions of each of these things are small as fuck. That's why it costs so much. Why the fuck is it not working? I don't know. Where's the garbage bag? Shit. Well, we have like a bunch of garbage bags everywhere, actually. That's a garbage bag. There's a garbage bag right there. Garbage bag right there. One on my door. We have garbage bags everywhere. And I just recently bought paper towels. So, we're good. Also got like plastic forks and knives. Well, this is only plastic spoons, actually. I don't know. Plastic forks. Just forks. We could do our dishes and shit, but we're lazy. I'm trying to give you guys more vlog footage because I don't really vlog as much as I used to. Oh yeah, I also got a haircut yesterday. I don't know if you can see it. I cut this part shaped up a little bit. I mean, I don't really give a fuck because hair is hair. It doesn't matter. But I'm just gonna mix this shit. Mix it nice. The thing is, a microwavable food, you gotta mix that shit like like that, and then you just gotta wait, then simmer for a bit, and then eat it. That's me though, at least, because I like to let it sit there for a little bit before I eat it. And then, yeah, it's all good. Let me just get a tissue. I usually like to get tissue, and then I like lay that on top of that in case like the moisture from the bottom seeps through. So that's how your meal, your microwavable meals. So let's just bring this to my room. Hopefully I won't drop the camera. I mean, my phone. It is actually my phone, not a camera. Well, technically I'm using a camera, but yeah. What the fuck, man? He put all his shit on my damn desk. Well, you always put some shit. My roommate is more messy than me, okay? So, I'm trying to like, if I can move this bitch, like, to the side or something. Because I'm trying to eat my food. Shit, bruh. I'm trying to move this shit here. I'm gonna put my meal right here. And his laptop. Yeah, I can move it right here. I got all these like supplements and drops and shit. Kind of like hauls. It's pretty much like hauls. So, just yeah, it's from my room. Just chill. Just chilling as always. It's the raw, I like the raw vlog footage I give you guys, cause like, I feel like if I edit it, it's just like, well, fuck it, and it's not like really that well anymore, so I don't give a fuck. But,
oh yeah, I forgot about the TV. This TV only has like 5 channels and shit. Like, it doesn't have any other kind of channel. Like, you can, I'll click it and then watch. All right, so I turn it on. So sit, I mean, sometimes it doesn't even go on. So the audio is mono. Yeah, I see you, it's fucking knee. Well, it's on analog, but fuck it. You get my gist. I'm going to show you, but it won't even turn off. What the hell? Turn off. Great, now I'm just sitting there online like that. I just fucked it up. God damn it. Oh well. But I don't really know what the day is going to be planned today. I'll just update you guys if I ever go out. Probably not, because it's fucking cold as fuck outside. It's like 30 degrees. So I'm cold. I'm still cold right now inside. Every time I sleep in my bed, I'm always cold when I wake up. Like, fucking freezing. I don't wear a t-shirt, by the way, when I sleep, so that's why. But I don't want to just bundle up, because it feels uncomfortable wearing clothes when I sleep. Am I the only one who does that? I don't like wearing clothes at all. Like, I'll wear my boxers and my shorts, but I won't wear a shirt, because that's just me. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. I'm going to eat my food and drink some tea and take a shower soon.